2024 is already behind us. Looking back, we've rolled out some new features and made a lot of smaller improvements. Let's take a few minutes to look back at the key updates and see if there's anything you might have missed that could boost your productivity. Desktop 6.0 is a big update for 2024. The most exciting feature? Task and calendar in one view. Right-click on the task or calendar icon and choose Show with Calendar or Show with Task. This lets you drag tasks into your calendar, quickly schedule them, and the process is super smooth. We also improved the editing experience. Now, when you select text, the edit menu pops up, making it easier to change text styles. You can even type slash to adjust paragraph styles, add attachments, or create subtasks. Plus, we've also improved the habit tracking experience. Switch to the card view and you'll see more habits on one page for easier browsing. Just click on the date and you can quickly find the habits you need to track for the day. Lastly, we've added a new agenda view to the calendar. Switch to it and you can view your day's schedule in a timeline format. This year, we finally made two-way sync with Google Calendar a reality. Just go to Settings, Import and Integration Calendar, Google, Integrate with Google, and your tasks will sync seamlessly between both platforms. For those who use the weekly view occasionally, we introduced the new grid layout weekly view. It makes your weekly layout much more intuitive and beautiful. Drag tasks to the edge of the page to easily flip to the next week, or drag tasks to the mini calendar to reschedule them. Next up, we've made several useful upgrades to the calendar. First, the additional time zone feature. By enabling it in the calendar settings, you can view multiple time zones, perfect for managing international work or travel schedules. We also improved the calendar's display style. Now, when you switch to detailed style in the view options, you can check tasks off directly from the calendar, making it simpler and smoother to use. To better fit larger screens, we've optimized the calendar font size. Now you can easily zoom in by pressing Ctrl and Plus for a more comfortable viewing experience. In September, we updated for iOS 18. You can now add TickTick controls to your control center for quick access to specific pages, boosting your efficiency. Also, TickTick's icon and widgets now support tinted mode, so you can customize your phone's look to match your style. We also made several changes to the appearance for more customization options. But early this year, we introduced custom list colors, so you can now set your preferred colors and make your calendar more personalized. We also launched new themes and app icons. Go to Setting, Appearance to update your TickTick theme and icons, and make your experience even more enjoyable. So, those are the key updates for TickTick in 2024. Your suggestions have helped us keep improving, and we'll continue to work hard to bring you even better features in the coming year. Wish everyone a more productive and efficient year in 2025.